today's here. Today's the 27th, isn't it? This date's wrong.
I can't believe they're building down with that.
I can't either.
The first one down got somebody living in it.
Oh, yeah?
I see a homeless bald guy in a bathrobe standing outside smoking a cigarette.
You want to fly? We'll make you fly.
Maybe she'll actually laugh. Woo!
I know. I was trying to figure out how to get the goofy dates set on here. The dates are wrong. Some way of doing it, and I just
lay her on the floor and see if she'll like.
Hi, sweetie.
I can't move.
Hi there. The date's wrong, but other than that. Yeah. Stand behind you there. Thank you. She's exercising by waving.
Woo! Woo! Woo!
Mommy's got a light on over there in the corner. That's.
You can turn it off.
If you want to, it's. My grandma's. I don't know if I can see the two-piece from here or not. Let's see.
It's medicine for a mineral.
Is
there two-piece in there?
That was yummy. Give me grape. Give me grape.
Try and get her to show you her teeth.
She won't ever let me see her teeth. She's doing You're watching the TV, aren't you?
In there somewhere. Unless you got food, don't be sticking.
She probably think you're putting Oregano in her mouth.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, okay.
Ew.
Well, we'll just take her word for it. You got teeth in there. Yeah.
She's like, only I can touch them. You only me.
Did she bite herself?
Probably. Oh, you get sleepy.
Did you be in rock? Yeah.
I'm probably one of
those cold, huh?
Yeah, I'm burning up.
Everybody's telling me, it's you.
I have his face.
So, what do you want to have some dinner now?
Mm-hmm.
Can you eat a burrito? Is that going to be too strong? How about a cheesecake?
She has to do that when she falls asleep.
Really?
That whole mouth has to be going.
Brownies? I got brownies, cheesecake, and I got cereal. Whatever you think you
need. Jeez. Looking every now and then to see what that guy's doing with the camera. Why is he still there? That type of thing. Not too much longer.
She's eating it.
Look at her face.
She's
like, oh my god, this is
fun. You know why? Because it cost under a dollar. Anything under a dollar, baby's right.
Sure, it's
funny. 59 cent aluminum paper, yay.
Or a spoon or a cup.
Oh, no kidding. Will you take a box, put a little doorway and a little window in?
I'm getting beaten up.
The only thing our kids didn't realize we couldn't afford anything else, but they thought it was great.
Last year at Christmas, my mom gave George just a wooden spoon and a plastic cup. He played with that for hours, just banging on it.
Yeah, I remember that.
He didn't want none of his toys that he had just got.
Look at her little face. She's into it.
Big old smile.
She's like, man, this rocks.
You guys get to take that home with you,
oh, yeah.
I can't
wait. It's shiny and it crinkles and
makes noise and I like it.
And reflective.
Yeah.
If you seen her face, Missy, you wouldn't believe how the biggest smile.
Oh, I know. She's her face.
Oh, look how long. Oh my goodness.
She looks like she's concentrating on it real hard.
Yeah. She's pulling herself down at it.
Here you go. I'm tired now.
They need to make a little baby book for this reflective stuff.
Yeah.
Although if you put it into a book, she probably wouldn't want it.
Yeah. Or she'd just tear the book apart to get it.
That tongue came out for a split second, buddy. It was almost like she was going to taste it.
Just get drooling it down.
I'm surprised she hasn't turned it off to the blue side. I don't know if she can figure that out yet.
She can see herself in that stuff.
Yeah. That wore her out.
She don't care the color. She does it.
That's right, it's not as exciting.
She's pouring herself down.
See, you thought of comic book paper. I'm thinking
I don't have the pet.
Now, when you do turn 21, you are going to go to gambling boats with us, right?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I'll go win a couple $1,000,000 for it.
Are you 21?
No, I'm 20, yeah. I turn 21 next year.
Next year?
Yep.
Missy will be going, okay, I want to see how much you got in your wallet for me.
Yep. And hold the ATM cards.
Oh, poor Missy, yeah.
She'll be what?
I'll be 19 next year.
Although, you know what? If you really enjoy it, and you think you would enjoy it, you can go down to Michigan. Up to Michigan, they have an Indian reservation casino where you only have to be 18.
Really?
So, yeah.
Yeah.
I think you have to be 21 up there too.
I don't think so.
No, the Indian ones you don't have to be 21.
Really?
Have you heard from Scott lately?
Yeah.
Funny you should ask.
Kmart, I guess he has a kid now. It's actually his.
Oh yeah.
Oh.
With Glenda.
Guess what he named it? Scott.
Oh yeah.
Oh, for real?
For real?
Yeah, I can't believe it. I mean, the first kid that they had wasn't his, but it was his. It wasn't. And then now, I guess this one is his.
Because it was a long time ago. We were at Swifty, and all of a sudden we hear stuff fall. I'm like, what was that? And then I hear Dusty put stuff back in the freezer, close. I'm like, oh, who's Dusty?
Oh, man.
I have to drop some food.
Put it back in the bag and the freezer.
She comes over, we got pizza in the fridge now though. Little Cedars has the best deals on pizza in the world. $5 for a large,
uh-huh.
And then $1 for breadsticks.
Missing cheesecake?
Yeah.
You can't even make it for that much nowadays. We're getting a frozen pizza. For that.
Oh, yeah.
Well, I was shocked. He was like, he said, I won't fight if I got 10 bucks on pizza, blah, blah, blah. But I'm like, can I get up there? And I was like, they could charge me like five something.
Daddy cheesecake?
And he's like, oh. And he's like, oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. He's like, I forgot there's cheap here.
April? Cheesecake?
Yeah. Just a very tiny, like that size. Like a 2-inch by 1-inch.
Want cherries on it?
No. Not a lot of crusty cream.
Not a lot of crust.
No, I'm afraid of my stomach.
I don't risk a whole lot of choice on the crust.
Well, I mean, if there's a side piece in the crust, because it was on the side, that would be a worse piece than the middle.
Dad, you want cherries?
No.
You can have the bottom and the paper.
Got to hear that the whole way home.
Better that than her crying, I guess.
Yeah.
I'm just afraid she'll get a little paper cut or something on her hand. Or her face when she turns to bite it.
I don't think.
That's the only thing I worry about when she plays the magazine. She just rips her hand across them so fast. I'm afraid of paper cuts on her hands and mouth.
You feel too rough. She's hit me with it quite a few times, and it ain't done nothing.
It's not not exactly like aluminum foil. It's more of a mixture between plastic and aluminum.
Yeah, that's, I'm just saying with like magazines and stuff though. Because yeah. I mean, she gets pretty forceful with them when you don't give them to her.
Oh, yeah.
It's kind of cute though.
There was one day that we went in her room and I put that, I was putting the bottle water or propping her bottle up at night so she would fall asleep on her own, but then I got yelled at for doing it by the doctor. But
yeah.
Anyway, she can move it now, and she moved it, and she had a big line all the way down.
I would mind having a bike, but the fact that I wouldn't be able to ride at night, I wouldn't be able to ride.
Yeah.
For that reason alone, dude. That's half the fun of being able to go out at night.
To drink when it's kind of
yeah, I'd like a pop.
She's talking.
I mean, I wouldn't even mind having something neat like a
cruiser bike. I mean,
really?
Something that's just throw the cruise control on and something you can actually have a comfortable ride on, take a cruise through the country
yeah,
or something.
Sure,
I was gonna say I wouldn't even mind having the only one I can even think of the name of is a Honda Odyssey.
Yeah,
it's like a four wheeler. It's like, I can't think of the name of it.
Just
like a
big
frame.
We have company. Yeah. This is someone that we haven't seen for about a year
like
and a half.
Buggy?
Didn't he know
yeah,
that I got pregnant
yeah.
or had a baby?
Oh,
yeah. Oh,
and he had just found out and told us congratulations on baby TG.
Oh, yeah.
And he was wanting to come up running to the baby.
He's like, I didn't even know you got pregnant or anything. I'm like, yeah, I ain't pregnant no more.
Adam said that his neighbor was trying to sell like an older Hayabusa.
Oh man, I'd love to get
it. It's fairly cheap. I mean.
I'd love to get my hands on a Hayabusa. I could sell it for so much money. I could sell it to Terry, the guy I worked with. He'd buy it instantly. Because his son's getting ready to get his motorcycle license.
Really
he's looking for a bike for
him. You can't. You have to be 18 to have your motorcycle license.
Don't matter. He's going to get one. He's getting a bike. He's going to ride.
If he gets pulled over, he will lose his license.
Hi, sweetie.
Terry said he'd find him a bike. He's gonna go cruising with him.
Wonder what Kimmy thinks about that.
You can't even ride a motorcycle. Has Justin got in trouble for that? CBR.
Hi,
hey,
sweetie.
Yeah. And he liked it and everything, but he said there are new burnouts just standing up in his garage. And it is a nice bike. It's one. I guess a lot of them don't have fueling injection. I mean, they might now, but back then when he got it,
yeah.
It was a couple of years ago.
How you
it
doing?
Was like one of the few 600s that had fuel injection. You like that about it?
Hmm.
But the thing is, he went into debt for it, and he couldn't really.
It's gonna last you again, ain't she?
So he got
the
house loan to pay it off. But then he sold it.
Michaela,
and then he bought this go-kart. He actually bought a racing go-kart with an alcohol engine.
Oh yeah.
Yes, I did.
And, I mean, it only goes like. 60 mile an hour, but it's got alcohol, brakes and track.
Oh, there's a feet.
He spent like $7,000 on that.
Feet.
You don't know how mad I was.
Now he's going back at home, and he's renting out his house to some people he works with. Both of them were cheating on their significant others at work. So now they're living together at his house, and they're renting it.
Well, we went out, we looked for a photo album, and we wanted to get, like, a picture frame.
What's her theme
squares?
In her room? Mama
well,
couldn't remember.
Like
it's Child of Mine by Carters.
Oh, okay.
And it's got, like, the little yellow giraffes,
like,
and it's got pinks and greens, it's got a little pink elephant.
The John Lennon
like
one.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
And just doing it in.
Yeah,
I told her about the Einstein books.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
she won't be able to use them for a while, but I still went ahead and got them.
Yeah.
I got a whole collection of Scooby-Doo mystery books for little kids. Read them and just solve them.
The
it's got a little red decoder to decode the clues. Oh, man.
Well, it's like I said, like that 99 or newer, just like the body style I had. So that, there's people who use cars for work cars. So.
Yeah,
if I'd get one, I'd take it to work, fix up the body.
She's content now.
Put it in our paint room and paint it.
Yeah, we have
put one of
like
those little things in her hand. Stuff.
Oh, do you really?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
I don't
there's
know.
A guy at work
she
that
got to decide whether she wants to grab it or not.
On screen on my grill and stuff on the Cavalier. He said sandblasted
yeah.
and stuff. I ended up getting rid of it.
Chubby
I still
legs.
Would like to see what they did with it. I bet they put it up for auction. If I more than what they
I'm going to think he's even still going to stop by.
Yeah, I'd like to have that's one thing that we don't have at work that we need a sandblaster.
I wouldn't even mind having like like something really small.
You'll be right-handed. Like, you reach with your right hand.
Buying like an old Geo Metro and putting something in it that just scare the crap out of people.
Yeah.
We're going to turn over?
Could you imagine seeing like a Geo Metro with like a huge engine in it?
Oh, yeah.
I mean, I've seen people do them to like Chevettes and stuff.
Bring some pipes out your hood or something.
Yeah, or even just out, come out the side.
It seems like there's a kid to spend his money on instead of wasting it on a car.
Put some spark plugs in your exhaust so you shoot some flames out there.
What's the matter? He just wants us to meet you and Ian, and then he just follows us back.
Yeah. I mean, they're such the same body. I mean, he could bring up engine after he could get up.
I don't think
he could. Yeah, nice guy. What is it? Three cylinders?
I don't know. We'll probably get moving here shortly. So did the dark. So Michaela, the prayer of the dark.
He did good, sis.
And she'll scream the whole
time. It's not cold.
Mom, what was the name of that car that Dad used to drive?
Okay.
It was a white
black. All right.
Come down here and play with her.
Hey.
You're just sitting up there.
What you doing?
I play her the 24/7.
What you doing?
Mommy's all played out.
Dad.
You can put warm water in that.
Yeah. Where's Dad?
How much? Six?
Six.
What you got?
Is the middle one warm? The white button on here?
No, it's kind of
cold. Oh, okay. Never mind.
Mommy,
Mm-hmm.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
There's all these strange people standing above her.
Trying to get some pretty eyes.
You lost your spot to Edmer.
Man, she loves that.
What's mom making?
Them things go pretty high anyways.
Yeah. Not the 300s though. I mean, not now. They're not that high.
Well, when I was getting my license 2 years ago, they were high. They're still fairly high. Some of them were. Some of them weren't, but... Oh, I got your Baba.
Ron's cousin has one. That Ashley girl, Ashley Taylor. I believe that's his cousin.
Oh.
She has a red one. A red 300Z.
Twin turbo or just regular?
I believe just regular. Cause she's dating Chris Allen, the dude that had the RX-7.
Yeah.
Baby.
Yeah, she's got one.
Man, RX-8s, the new body.
Okay. Oh,
I love those.
They're expensive, but like on eBay, they're actually really cheap. Yeah. They're going for like what their trade-in value is.
The color resist technology stays kiss-proof for up to 10 hours and is kissable from real hands.
Okay, well, you're getting dangerous here.
Michaela, can you talk, huh? Can you talk, sweetie?
Yeah.
say ba 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 ba.
Huh?
Ba ba. Here, I'll get it for you.
Ball?
Yeah, she wiped out. That.
Looking at me.
Grandpa, so we can see how pretty you are.
Hair.
She's doing really good on the picking up stuff. You see that? Uh-huh.
Yeah, coordination.
Tell Chris.
says Brock caused some turmoil by claiming only gay men watch the awards show. Brock said, what straight black man sits there and watches the Oscars? Show me one. That's an insensitive statement. The Oscars are a national institution that appeals to a wide range of Americans. From the
it's figured out by the
it's the one way he gets females to like him. He feeds them.
Star Trek fans are planning a rally outside of Paramount Studios to protest UPN's cancellation of Star Trek Enterprise. For Star Trek fans, here are some suggestions for what you can do now that Star Trek is really hot female aliens who only date other female aliens. Two, learn language. Remember how quickly you picked up Klingon? Why don't you try a romance language? Number three, to pick up a few. I'm just kidding. Well, you can actually build me a website. You can have four. What? Released this week is former baseball great Jose Canseco's autobiography called Wild Pines, Rampant Roids,
Smash. Well, you better figure out something fast.
In the book, Canseco talks about
oh, that's not it, Grandpa.
Right here.
Jose, did you see Jennifer
No.
Grandpa don't have a magic touch right now. Hey, Daddy, how do you close up and stuff? It's the food. She really wants the food. You're her best friend, Dad. How she learns to pick him up.
Oh, A10, lead singer of Franz Ferdinand returns to Supercuts to finish his haircut. 9:48, the Backstreet Boys jump on the Ray Charles bandwagon. Oh, and 10 o'clock, Dog the Bounty Hunter shows up to take Scott Weiland into custody. When we come back, it's
time for a big old great power reality show clip. So enjoy these commercials.
Next job. Up next, it's our best reality wrap up ever. With the
now let her get one on her own, Dad.
Tomorrow at 8, Paris and Nikki Hilton. For years, they've lived quiet lives. Escaping the harsh glare of the media spotlight. And in a 2-hour special True Hollywood story, we'll reveal the story of Hiltonhood by America's most private heiresses, the Hilton sisters. The all-new E! True Hollywood Story, tomorrow at 8 on E!
It's going flying. Open it up for her, Daddy. Let her have another one.
Have you heard or seen Dusty lately, or?
Hi. Daddy and Mommy. They're photogenic, too.
Michaela. She'll be in the living room and she'll turn herself around and follow me into the kitchen or into the bathroom.
Everybody all over America now.
What's she do? Drop it?
Yeah.
Oh, she got to get that one.
On American Idol, it's time to cut the field down to the final 24.
Okay, you're so great.
But not without having their leg pulled first by the judges.
You're not going to be someone you like. Exactly. Like, just move to the next round.
And if I were to say that you were the worst singer in this group, that would be a true statement if it were on a planet.
Is he smiling, Dad?
Then you would be out of this competition. But today is opposite day, which means I should ask you how you think you did.
She constantly looks up there to make sure Mom's paying attention.
Yeah.
Road to Stardom with Missy. The final five contestants with Madonna and ask for questions.
How do you balance? I know, but she didn't finish.
She's done with that, Daddy. Yeah, she just dropped him. Missy's probably right. She probably wants her bottle.
The wife has moved in with a family who lives on a bus, and she's already had enough to gear with her temporary husband.
You are keeping them in this little bottle, and they're not learning to walk.
Say, Mama.
You know, Mama.
Mama. My baby. Baba. Mama.
Here, let's walk. Let's walk.
Is that what you want?
You know, think out of context, we need guinea pigs. We need another miracle. A reenactment of a cat who fights.
She's trying to run, Pete. She gets fast sometimes.
Oh, boy, anyway.
She's so damn adorable. She's so cute. Are you walking, Michaela? Are you walking? Whoop. Yeah.
She's helping to you.
Yeah, she's with her daddy. Where's daddy, huh?
Flirting the camera now.
Yep. Yeah. So is this the first time you've ever had her hair in ponytails?
Yes.
Man, once he gets her, she don't want to let go of him. This is Dad just melting. She's waving at her daddy. Man, she almost stands up.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm barely holding on to her.
She can pull herself. Just hold on to her finger, she'll pull herself up off the floor.
Really? She'll pull herself?
Yeah, you can feel her little legs. She can pull herself right up and straighten her legs.
This is why she don't crawl. She wants to walk.
Oh yeah,
you got to walk her home.
Look at all them wiggling arms and legs. Oh wow, she's almost just standing.
Put her down in a crawl position for a little bit.
I don't think so.
Can you crawl? Go push up? Huh?
Hi, Michaela. Hi, baby. Oh, gee, that runs in the wrong way.
I wish she'd let you see her new teeth up coming in. She's got four top ones coming in. Yeah! Let me see him. She's so mad.
That's easy.
You don't have to put them on her. Because she's got socks on.
Yeah. See you tomorrow.
She's not going.
Is it going away? Her going away bye bye? Is it? Is it going away bye bye bye? Hey, Mama, see if you can help us see the teeth. Let Mama see if she can pull the lip down just a tiny bit and see the teeth, Dad.
Yeah, good luck with that one.
You can. What do you think, Dad? Whoa. I guess not. Yeah, I guess not. Oh, my God, you ought to fill this belly.
If I had a teeth brush, then I'd be able to share them the top ones.
Yeah,
rock,
sweetie.
Rock hard like mine.
Yeah. She's a good baby. Yes, she is. She's so good.
Show your sleeve up.
Yeah.
I'm just rolling your sleeve
up. Yeah. Check out the ponytails, Dad.
There's not much to them.
She'd go to sleep if you just rocked her.
Look at that, yeah. Look at her looking at you.
Halfway down the road, she'll be asleep.
I love the outfit. Right, I totally love the outfit. Can you get her in the front? Mm. Get her with Mama? Yeah, she gonna get you with Mama. Get the end out of me. I want to see the teeth. I bet you can too when you get it on the TV. Michaela! Peekaboo! 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 How do you do?
Keep it up.
Peekaboo! How do you do? Hi, Michaela! Hi, Michaela! Yeah. Look at those beautiful teeth! Man, them are definitely chowing down teeth.
What do we do now? Oh, you should see me try to brush her teeth. I use that thing that you put on your finger.
Oh, April told me. She showed me the one that you use.
Yeah, she loves it. She'll go, hey, and she'll sit there and let me do it. I'm going to go, Daddy. Oh, no, I don't want you on your finger. tired, sweetie.
Yeah.
Okay, you can put her in the car seat.
Yeah. My dad is trying to get her.
Did Dad win the flip on the coin?
Oh, I put her in when we left Kmart.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye, sweetie. Bye, kitty. She's waving. She knows.
I'm
going to
get one of all three of them together real fast.
No, no, no. Kiss mom. Usually she'll do it.
She'll go. Yeah, she opens her mouth real big. She's like,
give mama a kiss. Go give mama a kiss.
She'll give you kisses, Roy. She knows what it means. Oh, madam. Kiss me.
Yeah, usually I'll kiss her on the cheek and she'll turn around at me and go,
Give Daddy, give her a kiss. Oh, I love the ponytails too. Oh, this is so cute.
You can finger Daddy your mouth. She's like, no, look at her. Her teeth is her.
Smile, Michaela. Michaela. Hi, Michaela. Oh, I love it.